Family Size Fun!
Hi guys, I'm Dominic.
And Eli.
Today we're gonna find out what reacts most in soft drinks. Mentos or Pop Rocks. For the first test, we're gonna just pour them in and see what happens. Eli, you ready?
Yeah.
One, two, three. Put two in.
Flip it on.
Like this.
Do I need to do these?
How much do I need?
Wow!
It's a volcano.
Now we're gonna put the Mentos in the balloon. And then we're gonna hook the balloon onto the soda. Okay, Eli, on the count of three. One, two, three.
I guess it needed to be on further.
That was so awesome.
Guys, we have an audience.
Oh!
Eli's sink, come on.
Let's go test to see if there's enough pressure to make a rocket.
Mom, that way.
It turns out this Mentos works best in these sodas. So we're gonna try to make rockets out of them. So now we're gonna put four pieces of Mentos onto a piece of tape, put it to the cap so it doesn't fall in right away, so that it can pull off.
Perfect. Okay, hold it up.
Make sure to put it in very slow so it doesn't touch the soda. Get it really tight. Now we gotta drop it on the lid so all the pressure comes out. That wasn't that big. Try number one, fail. Now we're gonna try the smaller bottle to see if it works.
Hey, come out some here. Come in here. So it doesn't explode. Man, don't explode on you.
Now let's shake it.
Can I do any more?
No, more.
Really hard.
Do it again.
Not that one.
Slam it on the tip.
It's just bouncing.
It's a bouncy ball.
I'm trying.
Daddy's turn.
Put like 15 of those Mentos on there.
Yeah, let's just drop
more the better.
Okay. Daddy's gonna try. Jordan, move. Watch out.
Shake it, Daddy.
Ready?
Uh huh.
Shake it.
There's a lot of pressure in there.
Should I hold your glasses?
Hey guys, thanks for watching. Make sure to watch every week because we're going to try another experiment.
Bye.
Make sure to subscribe and hit the bell so you can see all the new videos.